everyone. My name is Kaelyn. I'm the president of the Southern Wisconsin chapter. I'm here today to talk about referrals. More than 25% of Southern Wisconsin's members are acquired through referrals, which has contributed significantly to our growth this year, as well as the retention of our chapter members. Today, I'm going to give you a quick rundown of how I've become one of the top NACE referrers and how this benefits you, your chapter, and NACE as a whole. To start, I'm notorious for handing out business cards. I always try and become a resource for people in our industry. And this has led to many coffee meetings, happy hours, where I can talk more about NACE and how our membership in the chapter has can really benefit them professionally and personally. I found that a lot of success with referrals comes organically in just talking to people that are new in our community, whether they're new to their position, they're new to the city, they're new to the event industry as a whole. Talking to people about the benefits of NACE and how they can make meaningful connections is very impactful. Whether these new professionals want to know who to do business with, or they want to rely on someone for a VIP event, or they want to brainstorm a new project, NACE always is a great resource. Our NACE members can receive $50 towards their renewal for every member they refer. So it only takes 8 referrals to receive your renewal for free. And for each member you refer, your chapter will grow its network, giving members more people to connect with, more people to do business with. It also gives you the opportunity to explain to new members how your membership benefits you and guide them to using their membership to see the most value. As the chapter grows, you'll see higher attendance at events and more money in rebates from National. This also allows your chapter to continue bringing in high-quality education and even give you the opportunity to invest in professional development, such as the CPCE program. Our chapter did a fast track last year, and we passed through 12 CPCEs. I'm so very proud of them. We went 12 for 12. Everyone in Southern Wisconsin chapter works very hard to bring in new referral for members, not just me. And we truly see this as a team effort and enjoy watching our chapter grow with quality members who see the value in NACE. Good luck in the spring campaign this March, and keep referring members. You'll see the rewards for yourself and your chapter.